Alright, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back. It's doing that thing with the mouse.
Oh yeah.
Cause once again, I had my fucking controller plugged in. Cause I was playing Brawl earlier. But yeah, I don't know how many people are going to show up. Last night, the infamous lineage showed up for a bit, and then near the end, Drain Gamer showed up, but I didn't have the chat up on screen. So people watching the VOD were probably like, what the fuck? But I've got chat up now. I you can see my A up there. That's not right. Just testing it. What were we doing? We just finished. Right. We have to deliver the axe to the Jarl of Whiterun. We need to get out of here so we can fast travel out to the place. I had chicken nuggets earlier. That shit was fucking amazing. My eyes open. Wait, that's damn dragons. The fuck? Can I not fast travel from here? I can. I remember when I was playing before, I had a bunch of tomes on me. Because I thought they acted like scrolls. I didn't realize it was literally just spells that if I clicked on it, like, I would learn the spell. I thought they were like one-time things.
Rorikstead's a nice enough little hamlet, but a boring posting for a god. If a dragon attacks, well, then it could be a story.
Alright, dude.
May the gods watch over your battle.
Did he now?
The man is persistent. I'll give him that. I suppose it's time I give him an answer.
Robertus, what do you make of all this? If Ulfric were to attack Whiterun?
As in all things, Lord, caution. I urge us to wait and see.
Pray wait.
I'm of a mind with Ireleth. It's time to act.
I hope this man stays true to his homeland. Not these fucking Imperials.
I mean, it's time to challenge Ulfric to face me as a man. Or march his storm cloaks up to the gates.
He'll do no such thing. A dagger in the back is all you could expect.
He was rather straightforward with Torrig.
Torrig? He simply walked up to the boy and murdered him.
That boy was High King of Skyrim.
I'm not the High King. But neither am I a boy. If Ulfric wants to challenge my rule in the old way, let him. Though I suspect he'll prefer to send his storm cloaks to do it for him.
True. He's already proven his personal strength. Now he seeks to prove his armies.
Then might I urge you to consider General Tullius's request? I mean, if you are bent on offending Jarl Ulfric.
Ulfric is the one who has offended. But Aventus has a point. Ulfric has made it clear. In his mind, to refuse his claim is to side with the Empire.
And what harm is there in letting a few legionnaires die?
Ah.
It seems cowardly.
Was it cowardly then to accept the white gold concordat?
Again, that was different. Was I given a chance to object to the terms of the treaty? No. The Jarls weren't asked. We were told. And we had to lie.
The chests of gold didn't hurt.
Damn it. Fucking got my brother's friends fucking messaging me. Okay.
This isn't about gold.
It's time to decide.
Lord, wait. Let
to see if Ulfric is serious.
Oh, he's serious. But so am I.
Finally.
So about this axe. You can return this axe to our friend. The esteemed Jarl of Windhelm has my answer. Make sure
so his eyes.
Gets it. Proventus, bring me my pen. And the good parchment.
Are we writing a letter, Lord?
Yes, to General Tullius. I need to make a few things clear before I accept these legionnaires of his.
Okay, this guy's an idiot. All right. Let's go back. Who's this?
The Stormcloaks are finding victory across the land.
Is there any news from Hyrule?
Not a peep. Those prissy Bretons can't be made to lift a finger to help their neighbors.
I suppose we shouldn't be surprised. They've never had many problems with the Empire.
Those milk drinkers might as well be elves. Think they're better than us.
Regardless, it appears Skyrim must stand alone. Again.
Speak with Ulfric. He's expecting word from Whiterun.
Areas I've really dug into Whiterun. Then I was wrong about him. You're right, Galmar.
Again.
I'm in no mood to joke.
Give the word, my lord, and Whiterun is yours.
Whiterun is only a means to an end.
I've toured our camps. We're ready, Ulfric. Whenever you are.
Is any man ever ready to give the order that will mean the deaths of many?
No, but neither is every man able to give that order when he must. But you are that man, Ulfric. You've been that man before, and you'll be him again. And these men and women, they call themselves Stormcloaks because they believe in you. They are the meanest, toughest sons of bitches Skyrim has to offer. And they want this. They want this as much as you do. Perhaps they want it more.
You're certain we're ready. Whiterun's army will no doubt be bolstered with legionnaires. And those walls around Whiterun are old, but they still stand.
We are ready. And I might be old myself. But I'll kick those damn walls down with my bare feet, if you would only ask me to do it.
And I'm sure you could do it too. All right. This is it.
Yes!
Send the word. A new day is dawning, and the sun rises over Whiterun.
Aye, and the sons of Skyrim will greet that dawn, teeth and swords flashing.
So it begins. Make haste to our
camp. No. Now it ends.
I have a feeling about you. Your place is on that battlefield. I need you there.
You can.
Fight well or die well. Talos be with you.
You got it. Okay.
We're taking the city. Meet the brothers gathering for the attack. Fight well or die well. Talos be with you. We're taking the city. Meet the brothers gathering
okay.
For the attack.
Well, let's step out here and fast travel back to wherever the fuck we need to go. Do-do-do-do. new. I can't fast travel to Whiterun anymore. Oh shit. This guy's really quiet. I don't know why he's so quiet. Milk drinkers. What's wrong with milk? Okay. Here we go. That's what you get for walking through fire, dude. Use all my stamina before we even get there. Is that my horse? Fucking yeah. I just hit it. I can. I could probably also do though. What a fucking waste. Ah. Come here. Fuck yeah. Right. Whoa. I like how it's like the name is so fucking long that it can't even like fit there. But I do want to know. Here we go. Just curious if we have a soul gem. Do I have to go up over here? Looks like it. Oh, he's dead. Can die. Oh, I missed. know what the fuck they were doing. They think they can escape, huh? Well, they can. Because my guy's out of breath. Murdered. Just open it. Didn't seem right. Oops. Hold on though. Wanna heal up. By the way. Here we go. This one way too early. No prisoners. Oh my god. Raped. There's probably some shit waiting up at the keep up there. There's no way it's gonna be this easy to just plow through them. And again, I mean, I am the Dragonborn after all. Hate to brag, but. Yeah, it's just a fact. God damn it. No. Both hands. Wah! Oh, murdered. Okay. Oh. Oh! Went for the legs. To the throat. Let's go get him. What the fuck? Dudes are just fucking walking through fire. Making noise. Nobody even here at this barricade. Let's do this. For Ulfric. Fucking plowed my way through that gen. Oh my god, we just like one hit all of them. Dragon souls are required.
Rabble take my city without raising my own sword.
That guy's just taking it. Oh!
I surrender.
It's a bitch.
Please, everyone stand down. That's an order. Stand down. I'll prove.
Vignar Greymane. Your family was noticeably absent from the walls. Now I know why. Wouldn't the dagger in the back have sufficed?
You think this is personal? The Empire has no place in Skyrim. Not anymore. And you? You have no place in Whiterun anymore.
A convenient position to hold now. But mark my words, old man. In the days to come, Ulfric will spread his rebellion thin. And what then? We need the Empire as much as it needs us. We Nords are the Empire. Our blood built it. Our blood sustains it. You, of all people, should know that.
Whoa. Okay. Just in the middle of, like, this, like, important scene. I wanna know, what the fuck is going on? Now, why are all the people so fucking quiet?
Wish to see an empire without Talos? Without its soul? We should be fighting those witch elves, not bending knee to them.
Come dragon
the emperor
or giant.
Is nothing
we'll
more
ready.
Than a puppet of the Thalmor. Skyrim needs a high king who will fight for her. And Whiterun needs a Jarl who will do the same.
Tell me, Vignar, was all this worth it? How many of those corpses lining our streets wear the faces of men?
God, dude, I swear. Friend. I hear people's accents drop, like, every other line.
Enough,
why did the action music start?
There's a burning city out there that needs a government. He's right. Hjalmar, come. Let us restore order.
This isn't over.
Hear me, you old fool. This isn't over.
Stormcloak. I thought better of you. You'll all come to regret this day. I'm pretty sure I killed more than you. I was counting. Are your ears still ringing? I hope that goes away.
I like this guy. He just took a fucking arrow to the dome in the middle of him and I dueling. Alright, well, guess we gotta go tell Ulfric and see what happens.
What is it? Dragons?
Do you know the Muffin Man?
I own Hollyfrost Farm outside the city.
Swear, dude. It's honest work. Okay. Like, anyone can just walk in here. We own Myron. Oh, there's Ulfric.
We've driven the Imperials out of Whiterun. This is
I didn't even tell him that.
Very good. We now control the center. It's a powerful position. One I aim to keep. We'll call you Ice Veins now.
Oh.
For the thick blood of our land has seeped into your heart. Here, take this. It's an Imperial officer's sword. A fitting weapon to use against our enemy.
I feel like it's gonna be like fucking shitty.
I expect you'll be of greater use to us with greater freedom. So you're free to engage the Imperials as you see fit. But I also want you to find our hidden camp in Falkreath. Galmar will have special tasks for you, and will need you when we liberate the capital. You'll be doing whatever Galmar tells you to do. And causing as much mayhem as possible for the Empire and any Jarl who supports them. Go with the gods.
Okay. Like, for real, though.
Damn faithless Imperials.
Okay. Ah, my God. I don't know why it has this shitty fucking map open. All graces in the east. Thought it was. Oh yeah, there it is. South. My bad. Well, guess I'll go to Helgen and move from there. Fuck yeah. I fight for my freedom. I fight for the liberation of Skyrim. What's up, boys?
Got time to complain.
No, I wanna check out that sword. Probably fucking worth it. It's not my sword. I guess he didn't give me a sword. Grab these arrows I don't want. Okay. Whatever.
The Empire is weak. That is why we fight them. Skyrim must be ruled.
Yeah, this map upside down, dude.
Before we wage war upon our foes, we must wage a war against our lesser selves. Cleave to your higher voice, and with it, shatter your foes. You're going to Fort Newgrad. They have some of our boys locked up there. But with a little luck, we can turn that to our advantage. I've sent some men to scout out the area. Meet them. See if you can't find a way to slip in, free our men, and take over the fort. They'll never suspect an attack from the inside. This won't be easy, but that's why I'm sending you. You got the grit to get this done? Good. And remember, keep the gods, and they will keep you.
Okay. Where is that for? Is that it? Alright, that's not too far. Where'd the horse go? There it is.
Next Imperial I see.
Whoa! Okay. Did I go too far? I did not. Found it. Found that road, I mean. I wish I had a soul gem to charge up this sword. That fire damage is badass. Did I just walk in or? Oh, hello. Where's Lydia? Here she is. Damn, she's fast. Fuck yeah, dude. Are you kidding me? Hey, my heavy armor skill went up for getting stabbed in the throat. Fuck, when I could save it. I don't remember when I last saved it. You fucking kidding me?
I've been looking for you.
The fuck?
Something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your inheritance. Oh, and sorry for your loss. Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
What Jarl? The one that I just invaded? Oh, no, from Falkreath. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Sigir, and I have the honor to be the Jarl of the proud and ancient city of Falkreath. The fame of your exploits across Skyrim has brought you to my attention. Your interest in becoming a Thane of Falkreath hold. I invite you to speak to me the next time you are in Falkreath. Aside from the honor that accrues to the title, my Thanes are entitled to a personal house, Carl. I also can tell you privately that a choice parcel of land in Falkreath would be available for your purchase should services prove useful. Yeah, I look forward to meeting in person. I remain. Blah, blah, blah. Go. How much money do I have? Fuck yeah. Rich bitch. Oh, man. God damn it. I'm mainly just annoyed that I just have to travel again. Let's go! Left way. All right.
One leap, you're going. They have. I've sensed it. They'll never. This won't be easy. But the Talos keep you.
Yeah. I didn't even meet up with anyone. I just walked in. Where are they at? Doesn't fucking tell me anything. So kind of says, hey, there's a fort on your map, go to it. And it's something that I have to track, like manually. That's right, I had that unusual gem that I found as well. No one knows I'm here. I wonder if there's another way in. Oh. I just realized, I don't think there's like spears in this game. That guy took one to the head. Oh, there's other guys. I take no prisoners. That's a personal policy of mine, of Gorjeo's. Gorjeo takes no prisoners. Gorjeo is ruthless. Oh god. God damn it. My right hand is like twitching up. Whoa! What's going on there? Oh, whoa! Okay. Oh, shit. Reason to be. Hey.
There's more of them somewhere around here.
Oh.
Where's everyone? Hello. Oh, watch out, Lydia. Keeps on doing those, like, lunging attacks. Hold on, don't mind if I lockpick this. Hello. Oh, what happened? Oh. That was weird. I leveled up. Hello. Oh, whoa. Brutal. Oh, that was poor commander. I don't know what my current armor rating is. I'm gonna check it in a moment. God, look at all these books. Updated. Yeah, my armor is better. Jesus. The fuck? Fucking shoot someone, dude. There we go. Oh my god. Let's get out of there. Whoa.
Ah, let's do this already. I'm itching to kill something.
People up there or something? Where are the bad guys? And to free some boys. Hello. Hello.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Let's go.
Oh. That's empty.
I thought I was going to rot in here.
Sounds really nice.
What's the plan? What's the plan?
Fight and I get
or die well.
Fight or die, of course.
Talos guide you. Eyes open. Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Rift, keep your eyes open. I'd consider joining up myself. Fight.
Okay. Well, a couple of stones on my map. We're back to Railoth.
Legion soldiers gleam like fresh fallen snow.
Get back and report our success.
Glad you were here. Couldn't have done it without you.
Awesome.
It isn't ice veins. Hi there.
I can adopt up to 2 children. I hope I'm not intruding. Some fucked up stairs, dude.
Damn faithless Imperials.
Okay.
Everything all right?
I'm proud we liberated Falkreath from the Empire. In many ways, it's the heart and soul of Skyrim, not to mention its rather strategic position. Some brothers have taken to calling you Bonebreaker. Evidence of your ferocity and determination, a fitting name. So we shall all call you thus. The war demands so much from us. And we give all we have to it and to the people. But I've kept a little something to offer you in appreciation. Please take this on behalf of all the brothers and sisters. And I need capable and loyal warriors close at hand. so I'd like to offer you a home in Wenhelm.
Okay.
Speak with my steward, who'll make the arrangements. Get over to our
An orcish sword?
Every able body they can muster.
There's probably nothing like special about it. Liberate the Reach? That's straight out of the Game of Thrones. Fuck yeah, map is updated in real time! Cool. Where do you have to go? Way over here. Good thing I've already been over here! Man, dude, just the convenience of doing shit before doing other shit, you know? Huh. This way. You might think I'm crazy, but I'm not. This is fine. Oh, whoa! Moving on. Come on. Come on. There we go. Moo. Okay. You know what to say. Geronimo! Oh! Shit. Alright, so. You know what to say. Geronimo! Oh, I thought maybe I wouldn't die that time, because I was lower. Okay, whatever, that's fine, we can try again. From an even lower bit. Got to say, Geronimo! There we go. Oh, fish. Whoa! Almost got pulled downstream. Oh, now that I'm across, let's do this shit. This guy's everywhere. Stand down the right side of the table, at least.
One lives for the things he is with. Get over to Markarth. Rumor has it the Jarl's steward, Rayrek, is a faithful Talos worshipper, if not a true son of Skyrim. He still supports the Empire, after all. But if confronted with proof of his belief, you might be able to persuade him to aid our cause. Indirectly, of course. Wouldn't want to sully his reputation, would we? You'll need to be careful with this one. The Jarl's men won't look kindly on you rummaging through the steward's quarters.
That's fine.
I can always count on you, can't I?
Fuck yeah. Where am I even going? Markarth? Was it? So that seems pretty far. Okay, yeah. Yep, down there. So, just do this. What's up, dude?
Need a ride? I can take you to any of the... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Ever been to Mark?
Somehow this is faster.
Some say it was built by the dwarves. I don't believe a word of it, though.
All right. Whoa.
Oh, this pendant would look lovely on my sister.
Dude. What the fuck?
I
die for my people.
The Forsworn are here in the city.
Everyone, stay back. The Markarth City Guard have this all under control. There are no Forsworn here.
Ooh.
We'll handle things from here. Move along.
Gods. A woman attacked right on the streets. Are you all right? Did you see what happened?
Dude, he fucking almost killed me, dude.
I hope the aid give you more peace in the future.
That shit was fucking crazy.
This? Some kind of note. Looks important.
Oh yeah, I totally dropped it.
No. I was just getting some fresh air. Had one too many pints of mead at the Silver Blood Inn. My note? No, that's yours. Must have fallen out of your pocket. All right, then.
Okay. Meet him at the Shrine of Talos. I'll do that later. I've got important work to do.
Gorjeo's assistant. I help him with the forge. I'm not hiding anything. It's closed for a reason.
To
typical Imperial lies. First, you take away Talos. Now you're keeping us from seeing our honor dead? You and the Jarl will answer for any desecration of my ancestors' bodies.
That's enough, Thongvor. We're done.
Yeah, I wonder where this guy's loyalties lie.
You there. You another Imperial puppet? Answer me.
Okay.
Finally, someone with decent sense. The Empire is destroying everything Skyrim stands for. Honor, pride, mighty Talos. Jarl Igmund can't ignore us for much longer. Not if the Silverblood family has a say. That's a true Nord hero. A legend. So great that the divines themselves lifted his soul into the heavens and made him a god. He founded the Empire, and now they've turned their back on him. To appease the elves. Elves. Do the elves rule Skyrim, or do the Nords? They started the Great War, nearly destroyed the Imperial City. Then the Emperor took the coward's way out and surrendered. Now the elves dictate everything we do, and they don't want us acknowledging a mere human like Talos as the god he is. We own Sidna Mine, best prison in Skyrim. And source of half the wealth in this city. We keep the Reach safe. We flood Markarth with wealth. But does the Jarl listen to us when we want a say? No. He's busy forgetting that Ulfric Stormcloak saved this city from the Forsworn. Ulfric's a hero, not a damn criminal. He used the Thune. Shouted those Forsworn from the walls. Then he led a band of Nord warriors in to take the city. Just like Talos himself at the Battle of Old Hrolden, reclaiming the Reach from those heathen natives.
Cool.
Stay out of trouble in my city.
I thought maybe that conversation would go somewhere, but it didn't. That was about 2 minutes of my life.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
You're trespassing here. You better clear.
Whoa.
This is your last warning. Get away from there or else.
Alright. Alright. Who's this dude?
The Dominion is here, and we're watching you.
Whoa.
You have the honor of addressing a member of the Thalmor. Bask.
We're the ruling body of the Old Mary Dominion. Saviors of Myr. Victors of the Great War.
Ah.
The Empire exists because we allow it to exist. And I'm here to make sure the Jarl of Markarth remembers that.
That sounds like a dude.
As his house,
I wonder if I can kill him. Fuck. All right, I'll let him in. Whoa! Thank you. Oh my god. I just straight up murdered that guy, though. Holy shit. That was awesome. What? Ah! I guess this isn't the end. No, dog. What the fuck? Okay, well, I don't understand. Wait, I know you. How I got caught. Sneaky AF. Nope, I'm not. Fuck off, dude. Oh shit.
I'm Igman's uncle, as well as his steward. Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details. I have letters to read.
What now? Yeah, dude, as much as I'm going to do that right now, I'm not.
You're trespassing here. You better clear out. Your last warning. Get away from there or else. You're trespassing here. You better clear out. Trespassing here. You better clear out.
Fucking kidding me, dude.
It doesn't matter if they're in the city. We fight them where they live.
They live here too, Mario. That's what I'm telling you.
Can't wait to kill another of Ulfric's boys.
No.
Stormcloak rebels.
What do you think you're doing? Can you do that?
This is your last warning. Get away from there or
That's it. Don't say I didn't warn you.
I guess we can't kill that guy.
What the rebels like to forget.
Oh!
The Empire's stealing the Dominion out of sight. This should be
like the fight of a flea. That's it? That's your best?
Oh. I already read that. Now I just need out. Whoa! Ah! Wait, I need to find the Jarl. Oh. Hopefully he won't take the thing. Probably will. Oh, I have. Watch the magic, the restoration magic?
You should see that orc over in Understone. Have him forge you some new armor.
Okay. Well, that's where I'm going, apparently. Understone Keep. Here we go.
Silverblood family will be heard.
Yeah, you will.
The Thalmo know how to deal
you,
with them.
Who are you to approach the Jarl of Markarth? Very well. You may approach the Mournful Throne, but watch your words.
Okay.
Keep your eyes open for Forsworn when you're on the road.
My Jarl, we need to discuss the state of Markarth's collapsing trade.
Of course there's a collapse in trade, Rerik. The Stormcloaks stalk every road and harass every one of our patrols.
Not to mention the rebels completely control Windhelm and all of East March Hold.
Why do you pester me with battles we can't win? I need my steward to plan for a victory, not knock me with every ill account.
Forgive me for worrying about the future of Markarth. The lifeblood of a city is gold, Igmund, and it doesn't stop bleeding because there's a war on.
Very well. I'll send a request for additional legionnaires to protect trade to the other Imperial hordes. Hopefully, Solitude can spare more men.
I'm Igmund's uncle, as well as his steward. Not here. Come with me. Stay close, and the guards will leave you alone.
To see the Jarl. Sudden moves. Understand?
You got it. I want to kill that guy so badly. Looks like a fucking weeb.
I suppose you're here to extort something from me. Is that it? Well, what is it you want? The Thalmor would need to make an example of me. I'd be thrown into prison, but our family's honor would be stained for generations. I'm the Jarl's uncle. He, his father, and I swore oaths to the Empire to abandon Talos as conditions of our return to the city. So, you're one of Ulfric's spies. I can't deny the man is right about a few things, but I've seen firsthand what Ulfric is capable of, given the chance. Suffice it to say, he is no friend to Markarth, and no friend of mine. My first and only loyalties are to my nephew, and to this city. And what if I told you about a large shipment of silver and weapons? Enough to make a significant difference in the war. I don't think so. How do I know you won't continue to extort me? A wagon loaded with silver isn't good enough for you? Enough to make a significant difference in the war. Oh no, I won't tell you anything more until we have an agreement. They're taking it by wagon to Solitude. If you hurry, you'll catch them before they get far. It'll be a fairly slow-moving caravan. The shipment's quite heavy and guarded by many men. Now, let's pretend we never had this discussion. I have letters to read.
All right. What's that orc?
Old Warren City underneath.
Oh, Doggo! Is it the talking Doggo? Looks like it. Is this the talking Doggo? Nope. Fuck yeah! Oh. Cool. Curious about that orc that I was told about by that guard. People are just making food. Hey,
I'm the Jarl's personal blacksmith, but that doesn't mean I can't sell you a few pieces. Anything. Served in the Legion with my sister Gorza for over 10 years. We've seen every piece you can imagine. Have you met her? She runs the forge near the smelter. Just don't bother talking to her, apprentice. Boy has no talent. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Oh, that. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Who is this man? I doubt I'm going to use this anytime. Saw that too. I wonder if I have something. I thought I had something to make it so I can get better prices. Maybe I don't. Like, I have that shit laying around anywhere? Oops. Shout out, Lydia! Get in the way!
Always been. I'm the Jarl's. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
But what about all that stuff I totally just stole?
Depends on what you need. A light armor is good for travel, less to carry. A heavy armor weighs you. If you want some heavy armor, I might have a deal we could work out. I need a dangerous heart. Jarl wants me to cool his new sword in blood. You get me a heart, I get you some armor. Good hunting.
Sure.
All right then.
The Thalmor know how to deal with Talos worshippers.
Come on.
If you see any signs of Talos worship,
whatever.
Stay out of trouble in my city.
Let's continue on.
What is it? Dragons?
What do we have to do? Have that thing going on. Right, report to Gelmir. La 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 la.
By the Nine, I hate the waiting. The goddamned waiting.
The measure of a man is taken at the moment. Good job. I knew you'd come back with something for me.
It just so happens I've got some scouts along the road. Meet up with them, and together see if you can't overpower the caravan.
What are your thoughts on all this?
Okay. Oops.
Don't want some snotty elf telling me what gods I can.
can't worship.
Okay, again? Every time I open up that book, it gives me the quest. I'm gonna abandon it real quick. If I can... Can I just straight up abandon it? That's not. Lydia there? Yep. Right. Made it. What am I doing with my life? I'm going the wrong way, apparently. I don't remember seeing that we would have to pass this place on the way there, or else I would have just fast traveled here. Oh, get murdered. Alright. Where is Lydia? But. I do like how we can, like, see Solitude from here. Okay. Here, boys.
Keep your eyes open.
Breloff, of course, is here.
I was wondering if I'd run into you out. The reach is a beautiful, but have you seen those Briarheart? What brings you? You have the look of purple. Really? It just so happens we've been tracking a wagon for about a day now. So that's what's in there. Coins and weapons. How... Oh, fine. Keep your secrets. I see how it is.
Yeah.
That wagon recently had a little accident. They're stranded now, just up the road.
Why'd you say it like that?
But I have a plan. You got here just in time. First, we're going to take out their sentry. Then we'll situate ourselves overlooking the camp. Next. You'll infiltrate their position and get their attention, while we hit them with a barrage of arrows.
But won't I be down there?
With a bit of luck, we'll catch them completely off guard and even the odds a little.
Hope your fucking aim is true.
Good. There's a sentry patrolling the hill. We'll go in quiet and drop him with a combined arrow barrage.
Imperial business. Be on your way. Citizen, I'm warning you. Your presence is interfering with Imperial business. Be gone. Move along.
This is none of your concern, citizen.
You dare dishonor the Legion?
Just sleeping. Get out of my way. But he's taking it from two sides. Hey. Oh. Awesome.
To kill another Imperial.
That guy's a psychopath.
I don't think Kalmar even knows my name. Who do you think's killed more Imperials? You or me?
Okay. Cool. Let's go back.
Legion soldiers gleam like fresh fallen snow and...
Well done. I'll send men with a wagon to collect our prize. We'll put the weapons to use here, and I'll send the coin back to Vindelm. You're going to Fort Sungard. Meet the brothers preparing for the attack. Then join them in wiping out the Imperials. Once you prevail, we will garrison the fort.
You must be all right.
What do you say? Can you do this? Good. You've got real fire in you. I like that.
All right.
Talos guide you.
Where is that? Surely that's nearby, right? Oh, there it is. All right. Moving on. Oh shit, is that the fort? That looks badass, if so. Can't wait to make it mine. Who this. Is he red?
Have you finished ogling the grotesque?
Oh, it's probably Red Guard. That might be why. I'm
grateful you didn't simply attack me. I am one of the afflicted.
No, maybe he's just fucked up.
I'd have been dead from this plague a year ago if not for Periite's protection. Returning to High Rock, our shepherd lost his way, and I fear Periite's wrath may consume those who remain with him. Kesh could tell you more. I just want out of Skyrim as quickly as possible.
I must put him out of his misery. He's got a load of shit gear. I think I see our boys up there. Our boys in blue. No, for all the Nords that we have here, I'm seeing a lack of shield walls. Alright, let's do this. That guy looks badass. Got him. Oh, I missed. Let's do this. Oh, fuck off, dude. Fuck yeah. Ah! He's a deado. These guys over here are going to be deados real soon. Oh, they're coming out of the hatch. Move, Lydia. Whoa, literally just appeared. Fuck yeah. Whoa. What's going on over here? Whoa, someone's getting brutalized. Did you hear that noise? Oh, you asshole. Oh, whoa! There was like three people inside each other with bows and they just all shot me in the face. Oh my god. Someone's yielding? Come on. Whoa. The fuck am I stuck on? Imperials fight with honor. That's why they lose. There's where I was before. The fuck is happening here? Why? Fucking stupid. Run up here? Yeah, there is. Jesus. Oh. These guys are just spawning in as we murder them. Hey, we leveled up. Wow. Oh, wait. What? Whoa. I went through him, and... Oh, my God. Jesus. Okay, well, at least I saved you, like, right here. Fuck yeah. There we go. No mercy for the Imperials. All right, not a whole lot left. Again, why? Oh my God. Let's do this. Huh. I don't know why I did that. Pressing all the wrong buttons, what I'm doing. Yeah. Kill him, Lydia. Jesus. Fucking die, dude. That would not have been good. Hey, I think that's my horse. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Yo, dog, if I like... Oh! Move out of the way! Cutting down Imperial troops is my favorite fucking pastime. Still some people here. Jesus, those guys must be fucking like superhumans to just keep bows drawn like that for that long. Can't run. You can't run. Oh! That works. For me. What you doing? Anyway. Have to go back to Ulfric. Report to him the situation. Meanwhile, I have a can. That was a pretty good one. That was a pretty good popping noise. Where are we? Sorry.
Now that the Empire has been driven from the Reach, we can put a stop to the raping of her silver mines. That silver belongs in Skyrim.
Yeah!
Multitudes of our enemies are buried in an avalanche of pain and retribution, delivered by your hands. I shall call you Snowhammer now.
How many names am I going to have? Passion for battle. Ice Fanes, Snowhammer, Dragonborn.
Indispensable to our cause.
I'm gonna be like fucking Daenerys Targaryen by the end of the game, dude. Here,
take this as a token of such love reciprocated.
Your name is
Yarmarch. There's much to be done. For Skyrim.
Yeah.
What is it? Dragons?
That was unnecessary.
No lollygagging.
The Imperialists think we need their laws.
I'm proud to liberate it for them.
Where the fuck do I go?
Hey, watch it!
There we go. That's right, and be leveled up. What's this? Oh, right, the axe one. What's over here? I'm just gonna grab this. Oh, look at all that territory we suddenly control. Oops, didn't mean to go in here.
I'm right behind you.
Off.
If those white run guards can take down a dragon, so can they.
Fuck yeah. Right. Where to? Up there. Right. I won't lie. I'm just gonna get a ride up there. It's Morthal, right? Yes.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Climb and back, and we'll be off. Oh shit!
I can take you to.
I had a thing in my hand.
There once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to right run from all.
Okay. That's my horse.
What's the Jarl going to do about it? How are we supposed to feel safe in our own homes?
Over here.
Whoa.
You're after that damn hilt?
Oh shit. Literally landed on the dude's house. Oh shit. That ain't cool. Oh, dragon, I can't exactly fucking hit you when you're up there. Just land down these dudes' fucking houses. I can't. I mean, I guess I'm just gonna wait for either all these people to burn to death or for that thing to get shot out of the fucking air. This has got to be like the stupidest dragon fight I've ever seen. Oh, what do you know? He just flew in a circle and landed right back on top of that guy's house. Is it fucking off? Still on the compass. Jesus, that was fucking dumb.
Keep your wits about you. Mortal's heart is safe place.
Yeah, no shit, dude. No fucking kidding. The minute I show up here, a dragon shows up and starts burning me. That sounds like it actually might be worth going inside. It's a lair. It's not just a cave or anything. It's a fucking lair, dude.
Oh.
Oh. One of those lairs. Okay. Nah. Get out of my way. Nope. One of these layers. Oh. Oh my God. Okay. This is going on. Oh. That's going on. Okay.
Well, seems like you have a bit of gold left in your pockets, don't you, my friend? What was that?
Oh, hey. Yeah, I don't fuck around, dude. Oh, shit. Yeah, a lockpick on him. Probably wasn't a good guy anyway. You can hear voices. Oh. Where are they going? Ah, you bitch.
Your blood cold.
Oh, whoa! I don't know what the hell happened there. There's some sort of weird necromancy going on. But yeah. Where did Lydia go? Oh. Lydia is my husk girl. Where is Lydia? Like her pathfinding get fucked up or something? Did the dragon fucking kill her? I got Morthal. I'm afraid it might have. Whatever. She kind of just got in the way most of the time anyway. I can always find a new one, right? A new Lydia? By the name of Fendal or something. God, dude. Vampires are fucking tough. Wait, there's like, wait, what the fuck? What the hell, man? Isn't Lydia like an Imperial? She's screaming shit like, Skyrim belongs to the Nords! Whatever. I guess I've convinced her. That was gold, dude. Oh, did some. Some boots. Fucking kidding me, dude. God damn it. Whoa! Fuck yeah. Ain't fucking around anymore. Nice boots here. Okay. No, just back up here.
Time to end this little game. Damn you.
This guy's doing some damage. Uh-huh. Do you know the Muffin Man? Ooh, chest. Oh, cool. Oh, damn. I can take it, dude. Kick-ass battle axe. Not quite done here though. We have this way to go check out.
What was that?
Nothing? Fuck off, dude. Look up Daedra. Was hoping maybe we had something about like where I might be able to find some Daedra stuff. Even I didn't really look through all of it, I didn't really like read it completely. I was trying to skim through it. Oh damn. Get wrecked. Let's heal up. Us up here. Oh, it's like at the beginning. Cool. Well, I cleared that place. So we go back up. Continue on our way. Must continue on towards the camp. Got no steed with me. I'm not sure how long the Stormcloak campaign is, but based on the rate that it's been going, I think we might be able to finish it tonight. Been going for a couple of hours already. I think at most I'm gonna go for like 3.5 hours.
The inn's at Dragon Bridge. See if you can't convince. One way or what do you say? Excellent. Put the fear of the nine into those motherless dogs.
Okay. Imperial courier. Over at Dragonbridge. Was that what he was talking about? Because I was like half paying attention to what he was saying. That Morthal? That was over there. Okay. Well, fast travel back to Morthal and start making our way over. Ah, shit. What? I've got two things on my map for. Oh, shit. Go to Rorik's Stead first.
Do yourself a favor and don't have children. Good for nothing at all.
What the fuck? Some of the shit that happens in this game, dude, I swear.
My father, Ralki, manages the inn. He used to be a soldier, but he left that life behind.
If you need a meal or room, I tend to keep my patrons' privacy.
Yeah, sure it is. You don't fool me.
Oh.
I tend to keep my patrons' privacy.
Now, that won't be necessary.
He was here, but he left. If you leave now, you can probably catch him. Or you can just wait here. He'll be back soon enough. Until next time.
All right. Well. Okay. Just continue on. This town reminds me of a site one game. I was playing it with Nick. Savage Lands. Been talking about continuing that recently. It's been a while since we've played that. In fact, I think it's been like 10 months since we've played that. I guess in January when we were doing that thing. It's been updated a lot since then, I'm pretty sure as well. Pretty sure it updates like every week. Oh look, it's Solitude. Might as well hit up these stones. There they are. Oh. I'm not gonna do that. Back in my day, didn't have stones to give us bonuses. Apparently there's a stable over here. Oh. Oh, they're fighting. Break it up. was weird. Lydia, come on. Don't be a dumb bitch. Mind if I'm on your boat. When will I discover this?
You talk to Ed Brothers.
Well, dude.
Heard they're reforming a dog.
Oh my god.
Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
The Elder Scrolls Online has a free weekend going on this weekend. And it's on sale for like $10. I don't think I'm going to play it though, to be honest. I don't think I should have gone down there necessarily. Oh well. Oh wait, yeah, I see the camp. Okay. This was a good choice. Oh. Wanna fuck off, dude? Right, who's better? I can swim and walk. Oh shit, there's a Brandis. This wasn't the camp. This wasn't the camp. I want the gold. Are you? I'm going to discover this town anyway, so I can fast travel back. Yeah, it's a fox. What up, boy? Oh shit, I missed. Oh my god. Pretty cool looking bridge, TBH. Alright. Now. Yeah. Here we go. Got him. Whoa, he's dead.
God might get nervous.
his weapon drawn.
Anyway. Where were we? Right, up here. I want to go back and murder that asshole at some point that was in a... What was it? Can't remember the name of the place. Where we were earlier, when we were blackmailing that one guy.
Good work. Let's see what you got. They know more of our... Oh, what's this? Fort Snowhawk is in need of reinforcements. We'll make sure they won't be getting those. Give me a moment while I make a few, corrections to these reports. There we go.
He's not doing anything.
Make sure those forged documents get to the Legate in Morthal. They should give them the wrong idea, and us the advantage. Watch yourself out there.
Alright. What was this place called? Markarth, that's right.
Best offense is a good defense, am I right?
Yeah.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me. They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice, shouted him apart.
We're here to teach you a lesson.
Whoa. The fuck? These guys are gonna regret it. You yield? You try to murder me, and you fucking yield! Roar! I mean, that girl did. Oh, Lydia knows what's up. Oh, let me take a look at this. Farendar secret fire of Whiterun. I did steal some soul stones of his. In part one. Anyway, we're not here to talk about that. Alright. Hi guys.
Stay out of trouble, Orc.
Can't wait to kill another of Ulfric's boys. Is that so? Lost your uniform along the way, did you, soldier? I suppose it would be. Good thinking. Thank you, soldier. Let's take a look at these reports. I'm waiting on word about reinforcements for the fort. Good. They're on their way. We have some information on enemy troop movements. Excellent. Stormcloak scouts are making it difficult to move around. It's good you made it here in one piece. Why don't you have yourself a drink at the moor side before you head back?
All right.
I'll take my leave then.
What? I have to lockpick my way out?
I know, that's some fine armor. Good old-fashioned steel. well, companion.
Damn Stormcloak rebels.
I'm confused. Okay, I'm just gonna go there. What the fuck, man? Look at this map.
Good job. Ulfric was right about you. I'm glad to have you with us. When we have reached, you are going to Fort Snowhawk. Meet the brothers preparing for the attack. Then join them in wiping out the Imperials. Once you prevail, we... What do you say? Can you do... Good. You've got real fire in you.
Okay.
I like that. Talos, guide you.
Here we're going. What fort? Oh. One I already discovered earlier. All right. I missed. How about this? Oops. Where are the Imperials? Up there, but it's like, how do I get up there? Stairs. Come here. Fucking slaughter. Okay, let's heal up. I leveled up. No mercy for the Imperials. We've already established that. Murdered. Oh shit. Fuck yeah. Sorry, Stormcloak soldier. Let's level up. Let's start putting some more into our health. Let's see what we can do here. That'd be be nice. We do those a lot. All right. I think you're funny, huh?
Wah!
Those are rebels. Let's see about this. Child Lydia, you fucking clown ass. Come here. Gonna murder every last one of them. Oh my god, you bitch! Oh, I'm like bad at squirt. Fuck it. Fucking kidding me? Getting closer to winning this war. Look at that. We've got practically nothing.
Become a true hero of Skyrim. I number you among my kin. You shall now be known as Stormblade.
Another name.
The love
great.
The land and her people flows from your heart, even as death to her enemies flows from your hands. On behalf of the sons and daughters of Skyrim, on behalf of all that is righteous and true, take this token of our appreciation for your
elven armor. What?
You have no time to glory in your accomplishments. We're gathering for our final assault on Solitude. I need you there. Report to our camp in Hoffinger.
You got it. Okay, what's this new gear that we have now? This is all light armor. Not about that life, yo. He literally just gave me a fucking hide shield earlier.
Trouble?
Why would that one be stealing? Oh, I probably stole it. No. Yep. This way, I think. Yeah. I'm not sure where we're going to end off with this character, to be honest. I'm not sure where Gorjeo the Orc's story will end, but at some point it will end.
The Stormcloaks are finding victory across the land.
It's a weird looking thing. Here we go. Whoa! Oh, come on, you're not gonna go fight the dragon, are you? We really holding up for this thing? I have a city to take.
You can't hide forever.
Next Imperial I see is dead.
When there we go. Speak,
you're going to the fort. Meet the brothers preparing for the attack. Then join them in wiping out the Imperials. Once you prevail, we will garrison the fort.
Okay.
What do you say? Can you do this? Good. You've got real fire in you. I like that. Talos, guide you.
If I don't draw guard duty.
You'd rather be...
I've been there before.
In a field? Not me.
On a different character. On the last character I was playing, actually. A few months ago.
Damn faithless Imperials.
I fucking know it, dude. We might have to go back in there at a different point on a different character. That whole thing doesn't seem fitting for Gorjeo the Orc. Perhaps, I don't know. I have ideas for what I want to do with the next character. But, I haven't set anything in stone. I think I might want to get, one of those mods. Actually, I don't know if Special Edition has it, but, actually, I think it does, because a friend of mine was telling me about it, and he's been playing Special Edition. But basically, the mod lets you start in any of the major cities that you want, rather than at Helgen, so you don't have to, like, follow that path right away, if you don't want. I think I might get that for the next character. My voice is up there. Oh. Oh, you bitch. Fuck yeah, dude. All right. Awesome. What the hell am I doing with my life? Oh. I'm okay with this because I'm not using the Serpent Stone. I just haven't been using it. And since I'm wearing heavy armor, it would be nice to have a movement penalty. I can carry a lot more stuff as well. So yeah, that's cool. Where are we? Here. Like I've taken a really weird path to get here. I think I found the fort. I'm on the wrong side of it, though. Yeah. Oh shit. Is he blocking with a torch? Oh damn. Oh shit. Alright, we're pouring in, boys. Let's do this. Got him. Alright, there's more archers up here. What do you think you're doing? I swear someone just stole my kill. Anyway. Here's Wonderwall. Today is gonna be the day that they're gonna throw a bat to you. By now, you should have somehow realized what you gotta do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. Why is this guy, like, not taking damage? What the fuck? Whatever. Hey, it's Lydia. Taking an arrow to the fucking throat. Or, sorry, just the noggin. Whoa, not cool. The fuck? Whoa, dude. Jesus. Oh shit, look at all these guys. Oh, well, you know, I went through them. Oh, that guy's just floating. Giving me the stink eye. And he's still floating, even though all these guys are dead. That's fine. Whoa. It's just a fucking execution, dude. Almost hit the Stormcloaks. That is the most annoying shit in the world. Just going through people with my fucking charge attacks, dude. I swear. Oh, yeah. On the tower. Get out of the way. Put it away. Oh, damn. The frame drop, dude. Go back now, or kidding me, dude? I gotta jump off that. That would be a bad idea. That works. Kind of fast travel now. There we go.
Keep your eyes open.
Okay.
So, why'd you join the Stormcloaks?
Good job. Ulfric was right about you. We're taking the city. Meet the brothers gathering for the attack. Fight well or die well. Talos be with you.
Okay. I have to seriously go back.
We're taking the city. Meet the brothers gathering for the attack. Fight well or die well.
Ah, the game is being confusing. Guess I'll go here and see what I can see.
They're reforming the dock.
I don't know where Ulfric is. They didn't really notify me of anything. Just said, hey, go get your orders from Ulfric. So I was like, fucking, okay. Where the hell he is.
Your eyes open.
Yeah. No problem.
If it's better board you're after, Candlehurst Hall's got both.
The fuck?
I'm proud we liberated Falkreath from the Empire. In many ways, it's the heart and soul of Skyrim, not to mention its rather strategic position. I'm proud we liberated Falkreath
okay.
from the Empire.
Okay, yeah.
Not entirely true. Though any Nord can learn the way of the voice by studying with the... My shouting torque to the ground proved he had neither. However, it was my sword piercing his heart that killed him.
Okay.
I'd like to offer you a place in my court as a thane. It's mainly an honor... Now, by law and tradition, I can only grant this title to one who is known throughout Eastmarch. If you do good works for the people and purchase a home from my steward, I'll name the honor will be mine.
Okay.
Be careful out there.
I don't think I give a fuck about doing that right now, though. I just want to fucking take solitude, finish the Nord, the Stormcloak campaign. Thank you. I don't understand.
Keep your eyes open.
We're taking the city. Meet the brothers gathering for the attack.
Where? Jesus! That is not obvious whatsoever. Well, I'm here. The game's acting like a pile of shit, dude, I swear. I don't know what you're talking about, kid. I don't know what's been happening here. I had no part in it.
This is it, men. It's time to make this city ours. We come to this moment carried by the sacrifices and courage of our fellows. Those who have fallen, those still bearing the shields to our right. On this day, our enemy will know the fullness of our determination, the true depth of our anger, and the exalted righteousness of our cause. The gods are watching. The spirits of our ancestors are stirring. And men, under suns yet to dawn, will be transformed by what we do here today. Fear neither pain nor darkness, for sovereign God awaits those who die with weapons in their hands. And courage in their hearts. We now fly our way to Castle Tower.
The solitary, yeah.
And in that moment, the gods will look down and see Skyrim as she was meant to be. Full of Nords who are mighty, powerful, and free. Ready now, everyone, with me, for the sons and daughters of Skyrim.
All right. I'm just gonna walk in. Okay. East Empire Company?
What was that?
The Hawks of the Empire!
For the Sons of Skyrim.
Guy's got some magic on him. What's he doing? He has an arrow in his eyeball. Dude, that is fucking gross. What's this guy wearing? Oh, he disappeared. Never been to Solitude before, but hey, first impressions matter. I've never been to Solitude on this character. to clarify. Oh. Oh. Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck yeah! Let's do this.
Skyrim back from those who leave her to rot.
Sorry, I have my berserker thing going right now. I only get to use it like once a day. I just really want to beat the fuck out of you. Holy shit! Yeah. I do. I am a warrior. You fucking bitch.
Almar. They stirred up trouble here, forced us to divert needed resources and throw away good soldiers quelling this rebellion.
It's a little more than a rebellion, don't you think?
Ah. We aren't the bad guys, you know.
Thanks for your input. Maybe there, Gelmar. Gelmar.
Perhaps you're right, but then what does that make you?
You just said it yourself.
Makes us right.
And if I surrender?
The Empire, I remember, never surrendered.
That Empire is dead. And so are you.
So be it.
Just kill him and let's be done with it already.
Come, Galmar. Where's your sense of the dramatic moment?
By the gods. If it's a good end, it's a damn story you're after. Dragonborn should be the one to do it.
Good point. Well, Dragonborn, what do you say? Do you want the honor? Dragonborn, here.
That's the end of that.
Use my sword to do it. This moment will be immortalized in song.
Teach you to cross me.
Make it a good kill.
I want to use my sword.
Yes, it was nothing. I must.
Wait, hold on. I want to see how badass this sword is that he gave me. Oops. It's fucking shitty.
I must have been hearing. Good.
Oh, it's mine.
Done.
Well, I suppose some kind of speech is in order.
I'll go gather the men in the courtyard.
And Alyssa?
Don't you worry about her.
I'll take that for the sake of having it.
Best men to round her up.
Stormblade, I want you to have my sword, a token of my appreciation. Now then, the men will expect a speech. Will you stand by my side? I wish to honor you, Dragonborn, and the truest of Stormblades. Very good. Come.
Thank you. Let's do this.
And now, I present to you, Ulfric Stormcloak, hero of the people, liberator, and high king of Skyrim.
I am indeed Ulfric Stormcloak, and at my side, the man known as Stormblade, and the world knows as the Dragonborn. And indeed, there are many that call us heroes. But it is all of you who are the true heroes. It was you who fought a dying empire, who sunk its claws into our land, trying to drag us down with it. It was you who fought the Thelmor and their puppets who would have us deny our gods and our heritage. It was you who fought your kin who didn't understand our cause, who weren't willing to pay the price for our freedom. But more than that, it was you who fought for Skyrim, for our right to fight our own battles, to return to our glory and traditions, to determine our own future. And it is for these reasons that I cannot accept the mantle of High King.
What?
Not until the moot declares that title should go on my shoulders will I accept it.
And what about Jarl Elisif?
Yes, what about the Lady Elisif? Will she put aside her personal hatred for me and her misplaced love for the Emperor and his coin so that the suffering
of the people
will end?
People are over there.
We acknowledge that it is we Nords who will determine Skyrim's future. Will she swear fealty to me, so all may know that we are at peace and a new day has dawned?
I do.
Then it is settled. The Jarl will continue to rule Solitude. I will garrison armies here to ward off Imperial attempts to reclaim the city. And in due time, the moot will meet and settle the claim to High King once and for all. There is much to do, and I need every able-bodied man and woman committed to rebuilding Skyrim. A great darkness is growing, and soon we will be called to fight it on these shores or abroad. The Altmeri Dominion may have defeated the Empire, but it has not defeated Skyrim!
How'd I do?
I mean, you looked at us half the fucking speech.
Nice touch about the High King.
Thank you. I thought so too.
It's a foregone conclusion, you know.
Oh, I know.
The Imperials are not going to leave us alone. They still have camps in the hills. They'll continue to strike out at us whenever and wherever they can.
I'm not afraid of the remnants of the Legion. In time, they'll all give up and go home. What I fear is that the Thalmor will see our victory here and turn greater attention to our shores. We must be prepared to face them.
Aye.
And of course, we couldn't have done it without you. May the gods preserve you.
May the gods preserve us all.
Come, Galmar. We've still much work to do.
Well, there you have it. We have retaken Skyrim for the Nords. Except, of course, for the small camps that they just mentioned of Imperials and the hills and whatnot. We have liberated Skyrim. Whatever may come next, I don't know. But for now, we have won. We have beaten back the Imperials. And thus was the tale of Gorjeo the Orc, hero of Skyrim, Dragonborn, Stormblade, Ice Fanes, whatever other fucking names the dude gave me. But yeah. I don't know if anybody's watched this live. I did start streaming later than usual. And it's like fucking Wednesday night or whatever. I don't know what day it is. Thursday. No, yeah, it was Wednesday. Now it's Thursday. It's like 1:50 a.m. in the morning on Thursday. But yeah, if you're watching this on YouTube, first of all, thanks for watching through, I think at this point, 7.5 hours of content or so. This is going to be part 3 of Gorjeo the Orc. Maybe the final part? I think tomorrow we're actually going to have a follow-up. See what is to come for Gorjeo the Orc. And after tomorrow's stream, I think we'll find out for sure whether or not this character's story has ended. So yeah, thanks for watching. And I'll see you next time.